Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Nimitz invites Vasilakis and Nyolevski to meet on 8th and 9th of April. Ambassador Matthew Nimitz, the Secretary General's personal envoy for the talks between Greece and the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, has invited the negotiators of the two countries, Ambassador Adamantios Vasilakis of Greece and Ambassador Zoran Nyolevski of the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, to meet with him at UN headquarters on the 8th and 9th of April 2013, and both sides have accepted the invitation. Ambassador Nimitz will meet with the two representatives separately and then jointly, with the purpose of continuing the UN brokered talks aimed at finding a mutually acceptable solution to the name issue.